Mathematics third class. Place value and face value. Every digit in a number has two values. One is place value and the other is face value. What is place value? The value of a digit determined by its place is called place value. Place value of a digit changes according to the place of the digit in a number. What is face value? Face value of a digit is the digit itself. For example, 238. It has 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 8 ones. It has 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 8 ones. So we can easily find the place value. So here one another example, 238. Here 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 8 ones. So the place value of 2 is 200. The place value of 3 is 30. The place value of 8 is 8. Why? Because 2 is in the place of 100. That's why the place value of 2 is 200. 3 is in the place of 10 space. That's why the place value of 3 is 30. And 8 is in 1 space. That's why the place value of 8 is 8. Face value of the number has itself. So the face value of 2 is 2. Face value of 3 is 3 and face value of 8 is 8. So here another example, 470. So we can write in exponent form 400 plus 70 plus 0. So place value of 4 is 400, place value of 7 is 70 and place value of 0 is 0. Another example, 589. Place value of 5 is 500, place value of 8 is 80 and place value of 9 is 9.